What does is need a hack, and they'll be showing you how to make secret compartment. First, you need something like this. I'm using a small one, whatever. First thing you want to do is clean it all out, you know, get all that white stuff off. It's okay if there's a little on it. And then remove the backing with some pliers or something. And you have three parts for common things like axe, dry. Alright. So what you want to do is you want to hide money, but you don't really know what to do. So you do this. Alright, you take that and you cut it around. Okay, now what you want to do is, this is a simple way. Take something like this, white piece of paper or something, and actually match it with the bottom there. See that? And then just cut it out, right? And then the bottom will fit right out. Alright, hold on. I'm going to cut this out real quick. Alright, guys, I'm back. I cut out the shape, as you can see. It's right there. It's not perfect, but you might want to make it perfect, whatever. Just trace something. I don't know. Okay. Alright. Now, what you want to do is simply do that. Put it in the back. And take this and just see, it doesn't really fall because whatever. Whatever. Alright, so you have that now. Backing. Alright, now. You have basically your secret compartment. You can just stick really anything you want. Some dollar bills. Paper if you're that kind of person. Whatever. Just an example, I put some paper in there. And you just put it shut and it closes. And it looks like a perfectly normal axe bottle.